Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain some of the important topics of chapter computer network. So let's move towards the list of the topics we are going to discuss in this video. What is hub? Hub is a network device used to connect several computers together. Types of hub. Hubs are of two types, active hub and passive hub. Active hub, it amplifies signal as it moves from one computer to another. Passive hub, it allows the computer signal to pass from one computer to another computer without any change. What is switch? A switch is a network device which connects devices in a network and uses packet switching to send and receive data over the network. Like a hub, a switch also has many ports to which computers are plugged in. What is repeater? A repeater is a network device that amplify or restore signal for a long distance transmission. So we use repeater to amplify signal for a long distance transmission. What is router? A router is a network device that forward data packets between computer networks. Router perform the traffic directing function on the internet. What is gateway? A gateway is a network node used in telecommunication that connect two different transmission protocols together. A gateway acts as a gate between two networks. So dear students, a gateway acts as a gate between two networks. It connects two networks with different transmission protocols together. Thank you. Have a nice day.